Hi guys! Okay, so my husband was super duper nice today and bought me a new laptop. And with it came a built-in webcam. So this is my first time using it, and it's really hard for me to look at the webcam and not down at the screen at myself. But I'll get used to it. Okay, so I'm making this video to announce the winner of the giveaway. So what I did was I tallied up everyone's entries from my video and from the Five Waiting Looms video, and those of you that entered on my Facebook page as well. I verified everyone's name, that you were a subscriber to both me and the Five Waiting Looms, and everyone's, so I put them in this bowl, and everyone's name is on a strip of paper, and if it's pink, you entered on my video, and if it's blue, you entered on the Five Waiting Looms video, and if it's purple, you entered on my Facebook page. I just thought it'd be interesting to see where the winner came from. So some people do have up to three entries in here, which is exciting. So I'm playing with names here, and they're all on, you know, little strips of paper. You guys excited? Okay. Let me get a big handful of names here. Okay. Oh, goodness. Hoshikisu? Hoshikisu? Let's see how well this thing focuses. Hoshikisu. Okay. So you're the winner. Awesome, and I wanted to show you what I got you from Lush. So, Lush, you get this little bag, and inside of it, they're really big. It's a really big bath bomb. It's got this flower in here. This is the Sex Bomb bath bomb, and it smells really, really good. And it's gonna make the water this really pretty pink color. I've used this one before. Trust me, you're going to feel so pampered. It's fabulous. Every time I talk about Lush, I use the word fabulous. Okay, so her entry is right here. And since I had more than 20 people entered, I figured I should spread the wealth around. So I got another bath bomb. This one is called Big Blue. When I asked you guys to answer the question about your favorite relaxing vacation, a lot of you guys said something about the beach, which my most relaxing vacation was my honeymoon to Puerto Vallarta, where my husband and I just like hung out by the beach the whole time. And it was great because I was wedding skinny, so it was awesome. So this bath bomb is going to make you feel like you're in the ocean. It's blue. And it's got like some salt up here on the white. And there's little bits of seaweed in here. I've used this bath bomb as well. It makes the water a beautiful blue color. There's little bits of seaweed floating in it. It smells really good. It smells really good. And you're gonna feel just like you're on a beach vacation. Okay, so the winner of that is... the baby butterflies. Can you see? Okay, so, oh, I'll keep that one out. Baby butterflies and Hoshikisu. I'm gonna send you guys both a private message, but if you beat me to it, then make sure you send me your addresses and I will get these packages off to you this week. Okay, so thanks to everyone that entered. It was really, really exciting. This was kind of like a trial run to see how a giveaway would work. And maybe in the upcoming months, you'll see more giveaways from both my private channel and possibly the Five Waiting Looms. We're trying to see what, to gauge your guys' responses. So we're excited that you guys were so excited about my little relaxation giveaway. And I hope that you guys have read the comments to the videos, because everyone had really, really good ideas about ways to take your mind off of all the stress of trying to conceive during the 2-week wait. So, thanks to you guys for participating and for getting excited and backing me on that. That was really great. And Hoshikisu and the baby butterflies, you got prizes coming your way. All right? Bye, guys.